is my best 11 player. But when I stopped, it was 1991. And before it was the Bosman Lois. And in France, only two foreign players. It was possible to play in France. Why my best team, you have many French players inside. And also, in the past, the national team was at a very high level. But I play also with the few very, very good foreign players. I start with the goalkeeper. I play with Joël Batz, the keeper, national team. It was very quick and not very good in the air, but very quick and very clever. Also, he was one of the first player, goalkeeper, like to play with the foot, because in the past, never the goalkeeper. Now he's all the goalkeeper, but he was very technical goalkeeper. In national team, in Bordeaux right back was Batiston. Good possibility for the national team. It was Batiston, it was supposed to change the position. Very strong, very quick, good shot, and defensively very clever. Central in Carlos Moser, Brazilian, very tall, jump. I never saw that. Likes the basketer, very good in the air, and good technical. For me, the best central defender I play in my life. With Maxime Bossis, possible to play with the 2 foot, good everywhere. Always good. I never saw him. I saw only one game, bad. He's an incredible man. Me, I play many bad games. Him, I never saw. Always, you can play 100% with him. And after, we have Manuel Amoros. It was very offensive. Clever, quick, good cross. Always wanted to push, pressing very high. Now he's normally many players like that, but in the past, not many players. I could press very hard. Midfield, play with Gires and Platini. It was a fantastic player. Gires never he lost one ball. You can keep the ball in different position, small, not very tall, but technically. And also, they score many goals. I played 6 years with him in Bordeaux. He's not outside the pitch, never he talk on inside the pitch, but in the very, very high players. Platini was a genius. Platini knows a very hard worker, but if you have one chance, it's a score. Sometimes he knows half the chances, he score. He was very clever because in the box, very quick. Always he cross. If you think he have first post, he have a second post, always movement. And never he lost one ball inside. Many players, when they arrive inside the box, they are very nervous. Michel, arrives inside the box, relax. It's a difference between the very good players and the normal player. Michel was the boss also of the pitch. You have the problem, you have the discussion with the federation, with many things. Always Michel was the first. Why he's the boss now also. I play also with Chris Waddle. Chris Waddle, when he came in Marseille, I said, who is this player? But, it was unbelievable. The dribble always, and he's a very good man outside also. Chris was the leader outside. Always positive. Because in France, when you lost one game, it was a catastrophe during 1 week. With Chris, the day after, it was finished. The new game arrived, always positive. He worked hard, because in Marseille, you have a very good group. You know, when I play Marseille, and Eric Cantona was a substitute inside this team, you know? You have to work if you want to play. And in Marseille, always you are normally. And many times we play with three in France, sometimes four, but Michel can play high if you play with GRS. But in the central midfield with Luis Fernandez, it's not possible to put me inside, you say to me. But Luis Fernandez, because it was very good to get back the ball. And striker, Jean-Pierre Papin. And because very good scorer, quick and strong and always a hard worker, always positive. When he started with me, he was a little bit, not crazy, but young. But after he changed, and he's a very good man. But hard worker, always at the end of the session, he stay 1 hour to shoot, to work. He's a good example for the young player. And Dieter Müller. Dieter Müller from Germany. This is the first time I arrived in Bordeaux. Very good in the air, control, scores a goal. But he played two good seasons first. The last season, it was not very good because he started to appreciate the life in Bordeaux, the good wine. But he was a fantastic player. In my team, all these players, at the end, they have the success in the life. Or manager, like Gires, Platini, and they manage, and Platini is the chairman for the UEFA. All the players, they have the success after also the football. Always good character and 100% professional. But that is a 11 player. If I want to win the World Cup, I put this team.